Hey everybody, you're on the GeekBox YouTube channel. Today I will tell you how to reset Wi-Fi password on Samsung Smart TV. Let's go. Open Settings. All Settings. General. Network, reset network, reset, or open network settings. Manage saved network, select your network, remove. Select your network, enter new PIN. That's it. Now you know how to reset Wi-Fi password on Samsung Smart TV. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to the channel. Good luck and see you soon.